just a short video about how to take apart one of these Nespresso machines. I just have a screwdriver here, what you'll need. That's just a small one that fits inside some of the security keys, instead if you don't have a security key, Allen key, and just a little flat spatula here just to help me lever things apart. So you'll need to take off three screws. They look like that. My little screwdriver sits down to the side of those. There's two on the bottom, one there, and then one around the back there. You'll need to take them off. Probably a good idea to have your plug taken out. Once you've got those off, you should just be able to lift this up like that, and out the back, and that gives you access to the machine. The next part you might need to do is get this front piece off. That just requires quite a firm pull. There's two clips, one there and one there in behind here, and you'll just need to pull this off like so. Those are the two clips there. Give it a nice firm tug, and then you'll find that you've either got a problem with this spout here, and you can see this is the way it operates. I've got the it retracted at the moment. If you need to retract it, just plug it in, try not to touch anything else, and just push this back until it hits the retract section. There's this face here that can be, I'll plug this in and show you. Don't touch any of the metal stuff while it's there, so just give it a second or two and pull that forwards, and that'll push everything to the front. Right, and you can see these two pins. These pins can break off. You might need to make a piece of plastic about that. I've made another video for that. And this is the little rotating counter. If you push this into the back section now, and you're figuring these out there, and then pull it forward again like so, just to get it to retract. Okay, and that's it, trying to make coffee there. Handy to have a tea towel on hand so you can just mop up anything there. That's me trying to just get it to move forwards. There, it's going to move forwards again. If these are broken off, look at my other video on how to fix those. I thought they were broken off on this machine, but as it turns out, it wasn't. I think they were just they were taken off. You can see that works perfectly. Stop that. The next thing you might want to do is take off this top piece. There's four little clips here. One, two, and then two on the other side. I just take this little spatula here, just pop them under that, give it a lift up. Sorry about the video. And then give it a little shake, and that should just pop off to the side there. That's probably a good idea not to do that with the power on. And you can see this. Now this might have broken on this machine here. I'll just clip that off. You can see that I've actually, on the other side, there's two clips. They both look like this. On the other side, this one has got a little crack in it, but that's not too bad. It seems to be working. And that's the rest of the machine. Probably needs a little bit of a clean. And this is your little rocker that goes up and down that those two pins sit into. So hopefully this will just help you understand how this all works. Okay. Put it all back together. The parts that are hard to get off, I always find this is hard to get off. You just got to give it a good pull. Thanks very much.